Actually, I may have a stem over the shop, randomly.
I
may have a lonely stem.
If you see people walking by and with little children and y'all aren't playing, tell them we're doing crafts over there.
Okay. Hey, kids, with little kids, there's crafts over there. Oh, I see kids over there, Liz.
Yeah,
okay.
Children.
All right, cool. But yeah, no, if you see him, we'll be like, don't forget to go to crafts.
Okay,
cool.
Thank you.
Okay.
That tuna's probably on his last leg.
Okay, here's your broken tuna.
Hey, I think I've got some, man. I've got some, like I've got a little piece, you know, from like one that got broken.
I guess they're still kind of work.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, see if it's pretty close, man. My bad.
I told you that.
Okay. Yay! I didn't mean to mess you up, man. I thought about it after you left, too. I mean, if you wanted to grab an amp, I'd be all about it. If you want to practice more of the electric stuff, you know, jazz for it.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Oh, man, yeah. All right, cool. We'll play soft so we can hear you do that. Cool. So everybody ready? We can try Jolly Old St. Nick. Is that cool?
Yep.
All right. Yes. One, two. Oh, and I got clips too, Kevin. You got a clip.
I'll use my broken too.
Oh, that works too, man. Yeah, right on. I know we had things moving around on us. That's not working. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Right. One, two, ready. Christmas to you. get crazy. Yay! Do I need to go faster or slow?
I think it's fine. Like,
I think it's fine. Now this next one I probably want to take a little slow. This has got a whole bunch. This is all that craziness. But then we got like four on that, and then half of this, half of that. Yeah. Oh gosh, that was the most bizarre port ever. Sorry. There's a lot of that happening. Woo! We try. All right, I'll try and go really, really slow on this one. Good King Rich just lost his fastest. Here it goes. Oh gosh, that was a fun one. Run, run, run. We got three chords.
Yeah.
And I really want to redo the sheet, man. Like, I went through the sheet this year and just kind of ran with what we had.
Uh-huh.
But then this whole week I've been playing other songs and been like, dude, this is a good tempo and it's not as hard as something we got. Anyway, I'm going to try to put together like an easier band book.
Okay, yeah, that'd be cool. Is that V7?
Yeah, V7. Oh, Neff, V7. Oh, gosh. Run, run, run. Everybody ready?
Yeah, how are you?
All right, cool. So we do that CFCCM at the top and four words.
All right.
Oh,
no.
One, two, ready, go. Can you still see it though?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't want it to fall over either. But you can still see that and it's not too cloudy.
No.
Feel free to move that. Like anywhere you want. Hey, April, it's so good to see you. Right on. Does everybody know each other? April, Malcolm, April. Wait, y'all are related somehow. April, Malcolm, Ashley. I mean, Ashley, Malcolm, April, Malcolm, Ashley, Kevin. Kevin, Ashley, Malcolm, April, Malcolm, Ashley, Kevin, Robert, Kevin, Ashley, Malcolm, April, Malcolm, Ashley, Kevin, Robert, Munson, Robert, Kevin, Ashley, Malcolm, April. It's been a long day, y'all. April, Malcolm, Ashley, Kevin, Robert, Munson, Darius, Munson, Robert, Kevin, Ashley, Malcolm, April. Now the circle is complete.
Everybody this is the best it has ever felt out here since we have been coming. It's always cold and your fingers are freezing.
Yeah, it's way colder.
The other time we had to go over there and get hot cocoa.
This feels great. I hope it's like this the next couple weeks.
Come on, Danny. Actually, yes. It's supposed to be melting if you left.
Oh, is it? Yeah, oh, man. I was like, it's going to get cold again. It might snow next week.
No, it's going to snow in Hawaii. It's supposed to.
Oh, gosh. This week?
I think it's this week.
That's cool.
It's supposed to have some
rain. That's kind of cool. I mean, I think that's cool if you go to Hawaii and you get to watch some palm trees or whatever and, like, just got snow on it. That's awesome.
Heli Kaliki Maka
is the thing, too. That's cool. When we were in the set list, we were just about to go into Frosty the Snowman and G. Oh, gosh. So, and there should be another geek book hanging out over there somewhere.
Oh, I got one. I already have all those.
Awesome. Yeah. So, we're about to go into Frosty the Snowman. Woo! And G, which is weird. And I was just telling Malcolm I'm going to redo this list for next year. Like, all week I've been seeing, like, easier Christmas songs than we have in this damn list.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And you had, like, one that was 20 of them, and then we were repeat. You remember that one? We still have that list, too.
Right on. I mean, that's a long... Yeah, because there was a string, Christmas string. 2 years ago, we did Christmas strings, too, because we had all the violin stuff going on, too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we had that going on, and then...
Yeah,
this is like a Christmas dream book. Oh, wait a minute. See, Away in a Manger is just as easy as some of these other. We Three Kings is easier. All Through the Night's really easy. Up on the Housetop. See, it's a whole bunch of easier songs. Like, anyway, I just kind of grabbed the piece I already had made up. So, y'all can just beat me up for that later. But I'll try and, like, make something. I had this grandiose plan, and it just didn't happen about redoing it. But this is working. Thank y'all for coming. I'm so happy just to be here playing Christmas songs for you. Is everybody ready for Frosty?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, cool. So I counted off and then we got four G's up at the front and then we'll start singing. So, one, two, ready, go. Oh, dick. That was all right. And then, oh, then we got Rudolph. Whoa. So all the red stuff at the top is just the big down. So you just feel like stop. Kind of stuff for these ones. And then right after that, he didn't come back in. This is like.
You could have played into the thing.
Oh, what happened was I
everybody ready to play the status quarter?
Oh, my bad. Did y'all
need it? Oh, I didn't see it.
Yeah. I would have brought the other one.
Oh, which one?
I was telling Malcolm I would have brought the other one so he could plug in.
Oh, right. I told him he could go back and grab it.
Yeah, yes, he told me. I just figured I'd just grab
it. Right on. That was my bad. We pulled out the bass amps and then we had the basses hooked up. I was like, oh, yeah, shoot. We need one more. Either way, it's cool because, like, we got more amps in the shop. You want to grab one?
I'll just play louder.
Okay, right. Hey, that's cool. I mean, I like what you're doing with all the weed stuff. I love that on Red Rudolph, like all the weed that you're adding on the weed. So. That was all good. So, your call on that, though.
Okay.
Yeah. But okay. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, everybody do it. I'm on the side. See ya. You know you are the pressure and you are the answer.
Thank you.
child is this?
What child is this?
What child is this?
Oh, yeah.
I love you all.
Everybody ready for what time
okay,
it is?
Okay, turn around.
Woo! Yep. All right, we got 3 days, we got 4
A-liners
on
the top. Are you an elf? Are you an elf? Okay, let me get one close up. Oh. How they got it set up.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing didn't work. Here we got, we wish you a Merry Christmas. Everybody ready?
Thank you.
Everybody ready? I think it's kind of slow. Asking for the drum beat to that like last week. They're like,
I think that song is a little bit better than the right stuff.
Man, if it takes you back, it just takes you back there, you know? All right, so Jingle Bells, everybody ready? Back in. Oh.
Are we doing G's up front?
We'll do four G's up front.
Okay.
Thank you.
Y'all know Saint Nick?
Yep.
Everybody said. Y'all ready? Oh, God, that was a weird word. Sorry. Missed. You ready?
Yep.
Uh-oh. One, two.
Thank you.
My jacket's in the car. Yeah, I almost brought it too. Are you cold, Darius?
Yeah, that is cold. Both are my hands.
If you take your jacket off, then you'll be cold. You know what?
I don't
even know Rudolph. I'll be right there.
Run, Rudolph. Oh, God.
It's my fault for not bringing the jacket.
No. I'm going to go get it.
Oh, are you cold?
You sure?
Yeah. Listen.
I have a hoodie.
And my car is right there.
I was feeling a little warm anyway.
No.
So. Oh, man, I'm going to
pass
it.
Yeah,
I'm
sure.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
you don't want a jacket?
It's my fault for not bringing it.
That's why you can see he's not going to wear it. He's already hot. Wow. I was going to go to the car because I left mine in the car. And I said, I'm not going to need this one. I got the one you can slip over. This, you can just put your arms in it. You want me to get that one?
Are we ready? Run, Rudolph. Run away!
That's my part when Munson. I always forget it until I hear Chuck Berry sing. So you will have to forgive me.
That's okay. So we got to see the banjo thing up at the top.
Well, I'm looking at it, but yeah, when I start hearing you, maybe I'll catch
you. One, two, three.
Thank you.
sorry. I don't know why I jumped the eyes on you.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, when I say this song, I have to hear Chuck singing and playing. Then I say, oh, yeah, that song. And then it's right back out of my head again.
Well, I need to get like a lead sheet together for that one, but it is like sort of like that same kind of melody.
It is, but I have to hear it a whole bunch of times.
Yeah, I always forget how it
goes. Yeah. I think of his other songs when I hear that song, so that's probably the issue.
Right on. I completely get that. We got Frosty next. Everybody on Frosty?
Yep.
We got the front. Oh, God. Run away!
He's a German Shepherd.
Don't mind me, I'm just here.
Hey, man, did Kira give you money? Did Kira give you money?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Okay, all right, cool.
Yeah,
cool.
She did.
All right, good.
Thank you.
All right, cool. Did she give you money?
Yeah, she did.
Did she give you enough money?
I think so. She gave me, she gave me money.
Okay.
Where's my money? Munson. Kira didn't give me money. I had to call.
Well, you can tell. I wanted to make sure that these guys got paid today. They were working hard. All right. So Frosty the Snowman, everybody ready? Uh-oh. One, two, ready, go. You can still ask her if you want to play along.
This one?
Well, you have to ask her about this.
Oh,
going on.
We got Rudolph again.
So all the red dots are in the top story. So the zoom is down. So and then we kind of hit the, then we got the fourth thing. Then we got the traffic. Everybody ready? We got 50,000. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't do that. April.
Oh, August, yeah.
Kevin Robert Munson. There is April. April, there is Munson, Robert, Kevin, Raul, Ashlyn, Malcolm, April. All right, cool.
Hello. What's his name again?
Oh, what? who's here again? All right, let's go.
Just kidding. Just kidding.
Who am I? So we got pink downs in here. So we all, everybody ready?
Yeah.
Awesome. So you know the answer, anybody? Dancer, dancer, dancer.
Yeah. And I don't remember what it was.
Oh,
I'm going to
Christmas game in my you know.
Yeah, and it's simple too. It's simpler than the other.
But I found this whole week has been like, this one's easier, this one's easier.
Oh.
So like, I want to redo it for next year, I think.
Oh, it's not too bad.
It's not too bad. But
no, I think the other one was more difficult. This one.
You know, I mean, there's a whole bunch that are easier than some of these.
Yeah.
You know, it's just to put together like a Christmas book. You know, get all the presents and all that stuff.
You know, I'll just say that everybody here is Hank.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Can't speak for people and teach.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you got like a book with like 20 or 30.
That's like, you know.
What, and just keep on going?
Yeah, just keep on going, man. I don't know. Hold on, let me see what I come up with, right?
I think you got 20. Then the old list.
It's good to see you, man.
Good to see you. I'm going to check on Amy. She's right here.
Oh, okay. Like, yeah, yeah, yeah. I hear, man. Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, I'll call
you back. All right. Yeah, we'll be over there in a little bit, too. Everybody ready for We Wish You Merry Christmas?
We wish you.
One, ready, go. Kids come up to your door Christmas going, I want a figgy putty. I'm not leaving it until you give me one. Right now. Right now.
Right.
Now.
Right.
Ooh, awesome. Your lines. They're gone yet. Encore. Encore.
Oh my gosh, it's not even 7 o'clock.
Encore.
We're not good. We're doing encore. We're going to play the whole set again as an encore.
Yeah.
I think we can play it one more time.
Let's do it.
We ready?
I'll sing with you guys this time.
We're gonna do some jingle bells. All right.
Jingle bells.
Oh, see you up. Okay, cool. What? You're done. Thanks for singing along.
I'm singing along.
You're singing along? Okay, that's cool. Man, you are hanging.
I'd love to.
All right, all right. That's cool.
I gotta move.
Yeah.
That's cool. So we got the jingle bells, and it's in four.
It's in 4-2?
It's in four. We're back to four. All right, everybody ready? I can count to four. All right. Four G's up front.
Okay.
I hope that girl gets what she wants for Christmas. Is that real? Is that real St. Dick?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What happened?
Nothing. Just heading aside.
I'm always looking for what?
Oh. We were talking about the yippee. That sound like Dr. Robotnik. One of the levels in Dr. Robotnik.
So. Mr. Roboto.
Dr. Robotnik. It's an old video game.
It's not like a
good time. Mr. Roboto.
No, not Mr. Roboto. I know what you're talking about. No, that's not it.
No stress. Jolly old St. Nicholas.
Thank you.
Robert, Bush, and Jerry.
Got it.
You got it?
I got it.
Gotta do,
I just thought you were some random woman sitting down. Because I couldn't look. I was doing this. I could tell it was a woman in the child. Hey, Sarah.
It's the Virgin Mary and Jesus. The music manifested.
What child is this?
Oh, that's what it was. Yeah, we didn't play What Child Is This. Yeah, we need to turn around and play that. And see, I left mine. Oh, but you got one on. You're chilly. I'm like a heater. I'm still.
Bobby's a little heater. Bobby stays hot.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Do you want me to run up and get you a guitar?
This is actually hers.
Yeah.
That's oh. I was like, she didn't
she's,
bring her
she said she's done.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well,
she was wrapping up while Pharrell walked up.
Okay.
Literally wrapped up.
Oh, no, we're good. You see there, Frosty the Snowman?
Oh, yay.
Everybody ready?
This is the one that we know. Mostly. I know verse one and the chorus.
I know. I know it good and well enough.
Well enough. That's all we need. One, two, ready, go. $6.
Well,
I don't need no. I got coffee in the
shop. You want me to go make you a pot of coffee?
No, I can do that.
Good, I ain't doing it.
Unless you want some.
No, but I will make you some.
No.
Okay.
I'll figure it out. It smells so good, I feel like I got a bunch of that caffeine for free.
I know, right?
It really does smell
good.
Hey,
I did. Give me a couple of sniffs.
Give me a couple. Man, I probably smell
sick. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I know. It was so strong.
Y'all. Everybody ready?
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it.
So we got some stops over the top. You know Dasher and Marvester and
Yeah.
child is this?
Like, not knowing who your baby is. What child is this?
I know, right?
Hey, Sarah.
Hey,
Sarah.
Indestructible.
Look, he's gone over there to tell him what he's doing.
Yeah, I mean, he's
He's already pointing over here.
Where is he?
Down there on the
moon. Oh, I can't even see. Oh, I can see him now. He didn't see them fixed.
Telling his mama. He's like, I ruined Christmas.
I said, wow, we gotta get him in here.
I'm probably thinking Santa's not gonna come now since he tore up his side. This is the little Santa workshop.
That's probably gonna be
the moment. I know! I know!
That's the moment he came online.
That's probably why he went and told me.
Y'all ready?
Can
we
just hear this? Yes. Hey! Robert! Ready, go. It's a holy time. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy
get this baby because I gotta carry a chair.
Okay.
All right, come on, I gotta go unlock.
Would you mind holding this too for me? And then I will carry another chair.
Cool.
Now I'm
probably
gonna go with the
jam.
Okay, cool.
I am probably going to go to the
house. It's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure.
Ashley, how are you?
I might take this.
Quick, I need a song.
You done for the night? Are you going back to the? Are you done for the night? Or are you going?
I'm gonna go for a little while. I'm gonna take my stand that way, so I only have one thing to keep. And then I'll come, Munson. I'll come back through here and get one of these chairs.
Oh, hey, that's all good. I mean, I can both carry chairs. That's all good. Just take what you can.
No, I'm taking mine to the car first, and that's then good. I'm going to take
this. That's what it is. I wanted to talk with you some point tonight.
Oh, what you need?
I'm going to introduce you one of these days to this guy who's got a 42 over here.
Oh, really? Oh, I would love that.
Nice.
Oh, really?
Yeah, just down there. You remember the news you came to stand at the event to see your house for a day?
Oh, wait, did she have blonde hair? Yeah, and she was playing the guitar.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I remember seeing her.
So, we just, she got off for the other day. She's like, oh, I'm going to something or whatever, Virginia, get around. Like, wait a minute, what do you mean? Like, you leaving? Because she's been coming to play music. You know?
Right.
Yeah. But she's leaving, and I'm like, well, what about your, that original song or anything? Uh-huh. You know, like, have you had it recorded professionally? Because we just did it here, not professionally.
Uh-huh.
Not fully mastered.
Right.
So, I met, in the meantime, I had met a guy down at my neighborhood studio called Newberry. You think like a studio?
Ooh, yeah.
It's like crazy. I drive in. Go ahead and get this.
Talk about in chafing. Wow.
I want to cook this stuff because it's
hard. I love it.
It just makes it that much more
completely.
Hopefully she got a door open so we can just take the stuff in. Oh, good evening. Good evening. Oh, we're going to play over here now.
Is that everything?
That was good practice in there. Oh, there's still some more stuff.
Okay.
Is that Carol?
Hey,
Carol, how are you doing? Good to see you. Come on in, right. Make a circle.
Hey, everybody made it. Hi, how are you?
Don't go this way, to go this way. Don't go this way, to go that way. Cool. And then I'm gonna put this up this way. Oh, my bad. Oh, you man.
Put that right in, but I don't know why you want to put it.
Oh, right on. That's perfect, man. Thank you. I'd put it in the corner. Just to put it in the corner. You go this way, you go this way. Ooh. I'm gonna run this away. Right here.
Over here.
Right, buddy. Ooh. Yeah, that worked cool. Oh, there might be something you can look in the refrigerator. I actually bought extras and then they've been sitting in the back of my truck all week. So, it's not enough to forget. How are you doing?
I'm great.
Oh, good.
This is
Yeah. Farmers market.
destroy whatever you're headed towards.
I might need the stand. That might help.
Yep, here comes the stand.
Oh, yeah.
That's it, right? That's the last.
I think that's everything that we got.
Awesome.
All right, cool.
Except you lost April.
Yeah.
Oh, she's on the way.
Oh, did she really?
Yeah, she
went. Oh.
Yeah.
I thought she was just being slow.
Nah, she went home.
Hey, you guys, thank you so much for singing. I'm going to come back and listen to Jam a little bit later, but okay. It's always so wonderful.
Thank you for listening.
Seeing everybody and hearing me, too.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you all, baby. Nice to meet
you.
Okay, thanks. I know you're still holding the app, man. I'm part of the keyboard. Oh. Hey, sir.
Yeah, I know.
Give me a song like that.
Oh, no, that's not a problem.
Here, play bass for 2 hours and now. Hold this keyboard forever.
Now I'm about to step off the stage. Go flying.
Go ahead.
Look,
there's something
to this. I need some caffeine. It's a good thing I didn't have my jacket out there. That kept me awake.
Right on.
Oh, okay. Now I don't want to take it off.
Good deal. I think I'm going to set this up in the corner. Somebody might want to still be playing bass.
All right, bye, Daddy. Love you. All right,
love you too.
Your keys on your desk.
Okay, thank you. Bye,
y'all. Bye.
Oh, this is your mic. No, wait. I don't know where it is. It's in the back.
Ready to go or still grunting. All right, good deal. Cool. Welcome to the jam again at the new shop.
Yeah.
It's good to see you. How are you doing?
I'm great. I am great.
That is good. Yeah. That is good.
Woo! Cool. Not sick.
Not sick is always
good. I got all the chemo.
That's super good. Oh my gosh, that's super, super good. Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
Yeah, you get all that nasty poison and feel much better.
Right on. They do what they gotta do, I guess, they do what they gotta do.
Yeah, but I don't think I'm taking it to the arthritis now, but I don't think I'm going back on it.
Well, hey, everybody, welcome to the jam. I guess we're kind of in a circle. I was gonna sit over here near the printer so I can print out stuff. Does everybody know each other? Remember all these crazy people? Maybe? Oh, no. Let's get one of the boards on.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's all it is. It's up here, Aaron. And wait for another stand around. I need to find some more parking lot. Hey, you still have home, man.
So, who needs a chart for under the boardwalk?
I need.
Alright, so blind screen. Alright, that's cool. I'll run out three and we can share some. I think Eric's got a pretty good time. So, sorry. Alright, so I'll print three charts and we'll see where we end up. Under. Right, because it's all about Christmas, so we're going to play beat songs on that. It's great. You look to do with tablets. Alright, I'll print here randomly. Maybe weird stuff, but so I may have to swap out ink at some point. We're going to see if any of this is blendable. One, two, three. I'm going to try and put these in color, we're going to see what happens. Kevin was here earlier, I thought that was color ink part earlier, so everything would be like nice and beautiful and legible and stuff, and then my printer freaked out and went to start printing again until I gave it the old one. Again, so.
Yeah,
I'm not extra. Alright, well, this might be legible though.
Yeah,
alright, cool. I just don't know how many of these we're going to get before, maybe I needed to swap the block cartridge and not the ink print. I don't know, it seemed all good. You got one? You got one? Oh my God, it's not the ink print? Hang out there too until
whoever else has it.
Anybody got a scarf that works for battery?
That works.
It has the headphones.
I broke it.
Yep. I have a headphone all the time. Oh, come fell. All right, cool. I'm going to move on. Right here. I think I have another scarf over. Oh, there you go. Let me do a thing. All right, we just played outside. Man, thank y'all again for coming to the Christmas game, man. That was fun.
Yeah, was fun.
Man, that was crazy. That's the best weather we've ever had in that way.